Good morning, Gold Coast from Main Beach. Hope you're having a great day so far. Here are the news headlines you need to know about this morning. Pharmaceutical company Moderna says it has done a deal with the federal government to provide 25 million doses of its COVID-19 vaccine to Australia. The Queensland government is committing to its ongoing support for services that help domestic, family and sexual violence victims, boosting them by $7.5 million per year. And the Gold Coast escaped the worst of the storms last night. More than 100,000 lightning strikes were experienced across the southeast, with Brisbane experiencing flash flooding, hail and fallen trees. To the weather today, well, we can expect a partly cloudy day and a top of 25 degrees. For more information, head to mygc.com.au and of course don't forget to tune in to 102.9 Hot Tomato. Have a great day.